Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we'll talk a little about how to make some money, and we will talk a little about the bunker and everything that you have to know, the basics about the bunker. We will not go very deep in this thing, but I will tell you the basics about the bunker business. First of all, let me show you where you can buy it. And the reason why I'm talking about the bunker this week is the bunker is on sale. So, yeah. And a lot of you ask me how to make money. There are a lot of, ways of how to make money in this game, like heist, like 3x or 2x missions or jobs. But I think the best way to make a lot of money after you buy some business is to have a nightclub, a bunker, and a clubhouse. Yeah, very important. Let me show you. Clubhouses are a good way to make money. Bunkers as well are a very good way to make money. And nightclubs and arcades the same. But these three. Clubhouse, bunker, and nightclub. This is my way. If you have another, it's your choice. But for me, this is the best way, I think. On this account, I didn't make that much money on bunkers because I have 3 GTA accounts, and yeah, that's another story. Okay, so I choose to buy this bunker, but if you want, you can choose whatever you like. I think this is one of the most expensive, or to be honest, I'm not very sure, but it's closest to town. That's why I choose this one. Here we have bunkers on sale, as you can see. It's a huge sale, and this is perfect time to buy one. Don't buy an expensive car. If you only have like 5 million, go ahead and buy a bunker. Don't buy cars. Okay, you can customize your bunker in different styles, as you can see right over here. I don't even know what style I have this style, the style 2. I like that. You can add personal quarters, not a must. It's not a must. You can add a shooting range, as you can see, I have one. I have the black one. And also the upgrades are on sale this week, so it's perfect. I have the gun locker. I have transportation. I have the caddy too. I think this is more expensive. My bunker, it's maxed out. It has everything that you can put on. So let's go inside. It's time to go inside. It's a way cool to open your bunker. This little cutscene. And let me tell you from the start, the bunker is insanely big. It's very big. You don't need to buy one of these like I did, because I don't use them very often. You can go around with this thing in your bunker, but yeah, I think it's better to run the bunker is the only place where you can store your MOC, and your MOC, you can the mobile operations center, you can buy it from Warstock. As you can see, mine, it's right over here, this big mobile operations center. Here is my where I can customize. Okay, no. Hope they try and stop you. Here I can customize my MOC. Let's move next, because in this video we won't talk about the MOC. I just told you can store it right over here. Let's move on. Let's go to the best part. On foot, because I told you I don't know why I bought that upgrade with that small cars, or what they are, I don't know how to call them. Okay, here we have the base, here is the place where you can customize weapons, I think. Let's see. I hope I have one in this bunker. Trust me, it's so big, so you can get mixed up. Okay, here is the personal quarters. The bed. You can change your clothes right over here. Nothing so special. But here it's where the everything goes down. On your laptop, you must be registered as a CEO in a public station like I am now. Access your laptop. And suspended business status. I don't know why. Stock level. We have level supplies level. Okay, I just ordered it. Let me tell you. If you want to, my advice for you, if you want to make fast money with your bunkers, never steal supplies. Buy supplies. It's better, trust me. You'll waste a lot of time stealing supplies, so this is a good advice for you. Okay. On research. Let me show you what I no active research. Okay. What I researched. Here we can research a lot of things for your... a lot of things for your cars, for your equipment, a lot of things for your APC half truck. As you can see, we have a lot of research that I unlocked. Oppressor missiles, liveries. Here is the good. Here are the good things if you want to unlock things in GTA Online on your bunkers, on your bunker. Here you can sell your stock. It's a little bit hard and risky to sell to Los Santos, but I advise to sell to Los Santos because you will get more money. Here is your stuff, and my stuff now it's assigned to only to manufacturing. If you want to make money, assign to manufacturing. Don't assign to research or both. If you need research, yes, do that. But my advice for you, it's to keep it this way. Now I have supplies. Now my business is active because I pre-ordered 5 minutes ago my supplies, and I think they just came. Buy all equipment. I don't have this $1.1 million equipment upgrade. I have the stuff and security. Buy all three of these. On my another account, I have them all, and I did a lot of money with my bunker. Buy upgrades, and that's about it here. So, assign your staff to manufacturing. Don't steal. Don't, oh, where it is? Okay, here it is. Don't steal supplies, only buy supplies, always. It's very easy to buy them. And now I have to wait to... for two supplies to go to get in my bunker. I think it's a if you are in a public session and there are a lot of players, you'll get a bonus when you sell your stock. I'm not 100%, but that's what I'm thinking with that. That's why I remember. Okay, let's move on. Here are my security cameras. You can move your camera, you can switch. Mainly this is your bunker. Okay, let's see what else we have. We have the shooting range. I hope I'll find it, because I told you this bunker, it's so not the easiest thing to... go through. Here are my... stuff working, I think. Some things like that. I'm not even sure what I'm searching for. My supplies, as you can see. Okay, let's find out where is the shooting range. This is the filling area with merchandise. When it's full, you can see a lot of stuff right over here. A lot of things, as you can see right here in this corner. But I want to show you the shooting range. Let's see. Ah, I just saw something. My shooting range and here at my mechanic vehicle workshop. Okay, I just wanted to check something out, but I don't know if I have a weapon customization right over here, but I think I have one in my MOC. There are so many things in GTA and it's very hard to remember them all. Let's go to the shooting range. And that's about it. The main thing is how to make money. And the end, I just showed you with all your stuff, with the merchandise, with everything. Try to, let's see. Try to do what I just told you, and it will be fine. I'm not the best at this. Okay, perfect. Failed, obviously. Yes. Now, as you can see, my value of stock is rising. When I started, the video was lower, and now it's rising. You can take some guns from here. There are guns lying over my bunker. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I repeat myself, if you have the money, just go ahead and buy the bunker. This is my best advice for you. Don't buy an expensive car, it's on sale, and now it's perfect time to buy it, and you will make some money, trust me. After you learn the things that I just told you, never buy supplies. Steal supplies, only buy them and you will be fine. Put your pay for your upgrades and go ahead and make some money. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. As always, mainly I do cars on my channel, but from time to time I do this type of things when I give you some advices. See you really really soon with another awesome video. And also, if you want, you can follow me on Instagram. Thank you very much. Bye.